Electrical and electronic engineering is something that really impacts all of our lives everywhere. From the moment we wake up, we boil our kettles, we check our text messages, we look on the internet. That's all electrical and electronic engineering. This course helps tackle some of the main challenges that we're facing in the world at the moment.
The breadth of the course was really important for me because I wasn't quite sure where I wanted to be upon graduation. At Bristol, it covers both the small scale electronics and the larger, say, industrial machines.
I didn't want to be stuck in a classroom just learning theories all day, and this course provides the opportunity to make things practically. For me, this was a perfect combination to use my math skills as well as my desire to build systems.
Bristol is a real communications hub, and we're leading the charge into 5G communication systems.
The University of Bristol works with the city to create a lot of really interesting research opportunities, including 5G and driverless cars, meaning that there's a lot of really interesting research opportunities for undergraduates.
Healthcare is another big issue that this course tackles, and our students get to learn about wearables, video analysis, and access to this high-end technology. We have a number of world-leading researchers from fascinating subjects from artificial intelligence to power electronics.
You're being taught by leading experts in their fields. Their lectures incorporate pieces of their research and things you learn and might become groundbreaking in 5 or 10 years' time.
Renewables are obviously a really important part in our future, and we're preparing our students to work in this area.
This course can equip you to make really big changes in the world.
The new equipment available in the teaching laboratory rivals that of what you'd find in industry. There are wonderful facilities, including the recently completed hack space.
The hack space is a new space available to students to work on their own personal projects, and it's fully equipped with 3D printers, laser cutters, soldering irons, woodworking tools, all sorts of equipment. The home lab kits are like a little suitcase with equipment which you can take home in order to practice some experiments. You can also use it to boost your confidence.
This gives students the opportunity to be creative outside the walls of a classroom.
Bristol is one of the first cities to be trialling driverless cars, and this gives a wealth of opportunity for our students to be able to get involved in that and will lead forward into their future careers as engineers.
Because it's such a quickly evolving and growing field of engineering, I don't really know what I will be doing in the future, but I know that I'll be very well equipped to solve large global issues and create real change.